Milo was trouble from the very beginning. The first animal Milo met was Otis. "You're a strange-looking cat," Milo said. "Oh, I'm not a cat, I'm a dog. Really, deep down inside, we're all cats, right? No, deep down inside, I'm a dog." Nevertheless, Milo and Otis became best friends.
"We're going to take a walk outside today. Going to see what we can find today. We're going to take a walk outside today. Going to see what we can find today."
Milo and Otis, they're traveling far away from home. And the only way back is together. Now a puppy needs a buddy. And a kitten needs a pal.
"Such a great big world that's all set up for a curious cat and a pug-nosed pup. Friends to meet, places to be, it's all so new and fun to see."
Milo and Otis, two friends who share a love of adventure and the adventure of love. The Adventures of Milo and Otis.